Hello, this is Victor. I'm here with a new painting tutorial, and this time we are going to do the yellow using contrast, okay? So the first thing you have to do, you have to have a clean base, a clean base where you are going to apply this contrast, okay? And in that case, we're not going to maxify the use of the contrast because the surface is very flat. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to apply, give me a moment, okay, the contrast here. And we try to go quite fast. It's very orangey, this contrast, the yellow contrast. It's called Iganden Yellow, okay? And now we are going to spread it to decrease the intensity of the color and go more into the yellow and less into the orange part, okay? Don't be scared at the beginning because we are going. It looks a little bit too orange because we are going to use this in our favor. Okay, but here the first step is just to apply this base and to have the miniature ready for the highlight. So this is going to be the base coat. This yellow over white or very pale gray. Try to use a very pale base for that. You can see here that I'm in this part, I will go very light. Here I will need to take a little bit because my brush was completely light, but you can see you can go very light yellow as well if you need. That all depends how much paint you have on your brush and how much you do, okay? But here I like it because you can see I'm shading the hole there. So we have a nice and yellow now, and I will wait that this dries before doing any further step. Okay, so I wait that this dries and I will be back. Okay, so this is what it looks like once we have applied this color, and then yellow, okay, the contrast paint. As you can see, it's not very clean, it's a very flat surface. And in some places, so I like because you have we have shade on some parts, but on other parts I need to clean up the yellow. Okay, so what I have now on my wet palette is Ethereal Yellow and Fire Dragon Bright. Okay, the orange, and then what I'm going to do is I'm going to start with the Fire Dragon Bright, and I will apply next to the orange parts. Okay. So as you can see, I will smooth a little bit and reduce intensity of the orange part. I think it's too intense, so I will go over these parts. Okay. In that case, I want to keep the bottom of the of this armor plate orangey, and the top I'm going with the Ethereal Yellow. Okay, for example, this top part, I will apply directly Ethereal Yellow. Okay, I almost eliminate all the orange shade. Okay, but here I will leave it. I will leave the orange. Apply Ethereal more on the top part, and when I start going to the bottom, I start mixing it with the Fire Dragon Bright. Okay, a little bit like wet blending. And just take more orange, more Fire Dragon Bright, and I mix it. Okay, like that. And I start eliminating the very deep orange that gives the contrast. And now I take Ethereal Yellow, and I start have to. A little of Ethereal Yellow, so I clean the brush. I come back with Ethereal Yellow, and I'm gonna start mixing it. Okay, and this is quite a curious thing because it's a very flat armor plate. Okay, but I think this will work very well for Iron Jaws, even for the Imperial Fist of the Space Marines. So I think it can be a good technique. Here we are going to do the same. So I'm going to apply a little bit more of orange at the bottom. But here what is interesting is we have also damage on the armor. So I will use this damage on the armor to create some color variation. And I will keep some of the shades that the contrast yellow have done. Here at the top I will go with the real yellow. Okay, and the same here. I want this yellow to be a little bit more deep. And in case it's visible later on, I will put just some yellow there. Okay, but you can see it has this nice orangey yellow that I think it's quite interesting. Okay, I will apply a little bit more now real yellow on this part to make it even lighter. Then what's next? I'm going to change my brush and I'm going to use now Dawn. I'm going to start using Dawn Yellow, this one. This is a very pale yellow. It's one of the edge paints. And I'm going to start doing some edge highlight. Especially where we have the brightest parts, but as well I will go down. This will help. And here, where that I have a lot of orange, is I will edge highlight with Arial Yellow. I go up and I found it. Okay. The same on the bottom of the armor plate. I will go in the case Arial Yellow. And I will edge highlight a little bit. And now I'm going to use again Dawn to touch this and a little bit of Dawn to touch these small rivets. Okay, we keep highlighting. And let's say this I'm using on these orcs. But of course, you can use this technique on the Iron Jaws if you do them. If you do the ones with yellow armor. To be fair, I like so much this yellow that I don't want to put damage on the armor. So I keep the damage on the armor with the deeper yellow. Here I come back, and now I will use in that case here some Dawn Yellow. Okay. What we can do here, we have this small damage. So to emphasize the damage on the bottom, I do like that. We can do the same here. These are very small touches. Let me thin down the remainder in the palette. So I want the yellow to be the... I don't want to add damage, I want this clean yellow. I know that maybe on orcs it's a little bit strange to go with such a clean yellow. But these are fantasy miniatures, okay? If you go a little bit on the skin, in the case as we are so close to the shade, I will use some black to clean up, okay? but I think like that will be good enough. Now I need to clean a little bit in that side. I think the orange is not clean enough. So we go with the orange. And we have to be careful. I want the armor to look yellow, not orange. Okay? So the orange should be only for the bottom part to create some shade. And should not be too intense. Okay. I think like that, it's a nice one. Okay, I hope the camera is able to capture these yellow transitions. But this is how I do the yellow. Okay, so here you have. It's quite a fast tutorial, but I think it's quite efficient. And with that you can get some nice yellows on. So that's all for now. Please give a like if you have liked this weekly painting. Share if you think other people can be interested, and as usual, thanks a lot for watching, and see you again later. Bye.